What's up, Festflyers? Today is October 21st, and these are your announcements for today.
Guys, Oktoberfest is tomorrow from 4:30 to 7:30 p.m. We're going to have so many carnival games and booths, and there will even be a haunted house. And remember, you have to bring your ID to enter, as well as Fest students or families must spend a minimum of $10 to attend this fall festival, and only your immediate families may attend. Also, students are allowed to attend Oktoberfest alone. However, Fest students' older or younger siblings may not go to this fall festival without a parent or guardian. Another quick thing, if you have any behavioral issues such as RPCs or suspensions, you may not attend. See y'all tomorrow.
Students have been asking questions about whether or not costumes can be worn at school. We have checked with the boss, Mr. West, and all your questions have been answered. Students will be allowed to wear costumes when they come to Oktoberfest, but not during school tomorrow. Students will be allowed to wear costumes at school next Thursday, the 28th of October. Please remember that student costumes must follow CCSD dress code guidelines. There should be no weapons, real or simulated, and no mask that cover your entire face. Have fun, but be responsible. Now onto Celeste's movie review.
Hey, what are you guys doing out here?
It's Halloween. We've been trick-or-treating.
Are you alone?
There's a creepy man in a white mask.
Where?
And he keeps, like, trying to play hide-and-seek with us.
Where did you see him?
Look!
Run! Go home now!
Whoa, Festflyers! This movie had my heart beating intensely at the opening credits. I was quite worried about seeing the reviews, but after experiencing it for myself, this film brings to the table everything I wanted from a true continuation to the 1978 classic. The cinematography is breathtaking and does not lose magic at any point throughout the film. Michael Myers, for the first time since the original, feels like a true force of nature. So disconnected from humanity, you never really stop to think of him as a human being, or any being for that matter. His presence is so unnerving, especially when countered by the caring and humane presence of the well-developed past. Actress Jamie Lee Curtis offers a really captivating performance, the type that has you understanding and rooting for her from the beginning. Overall, this film offers a unique take to John Carpenter's vision, one that honors it enough to explore every element for a new generation while also bringing in some interesting twists and turnarounds. Halloween Kills 2021 is an immediate 10 out of 10.
Remember guys, we have Cane's on Friday and it's only $6. In the meal it has two chicken fingers, fries, bread, and their famous Texas sauce. But we will soon have a new warm, creamy, and crunchy snack at lunch. Starting next Thursday, it is only $5, $1 less than Cane's and Panda.
All right, Fest Flyers, that's all the news we have for you today. I'm Kiki.
And I'm Kaylin.
And we're broadcasting to you from Festflix Daily.
Make it a great day.
Or not.
The choice is yours. Bye, Flyers! Yeah.